changing a motor mount on a 2003 Ford Focus. We're going to be changing the front motor mount. It's very easy to do. It just takes a few minutes with very few tools. Once you open the hood, you take and remove the radiator reservoir tank. There's one number 10 bolt right here, right down there. Just undo that bolt and lift it out of the snap. Set it aside and then unhook your power steering. It's held in by these rubber grommets right here, these two rubber grommets. They slide right in these brackets here. So that sits there and it just slides up, and then move both of these things out of the way. Tip them to the side and your motor mount is right in view. There's two nuts on here. I already have it off, but I'll show you. Undo these two nuts. One, two. Then this is held on by a bolt underneath from the bottom. The way you get at that bolt on the bottom is take out three bolts on this bracket. One there, two, and three, right there. You can see I got it done because this is the new motor mount. So all you do is lift out the bracket and everything, and because that's off, you can see where the nut goes, and it's on the bottom of this bracket. So that bolt goes right through the bottom. If I can work this with one hand. There, you see how it comes out the bottom? That's a number 17 or 18 nut. You just undo it. And then, of course, you take out your old motor mount and you put your new one in. I don't know if I have to demonstrate that for you. I mean, basically, to put it together, you put this back on. It's a big washer here. And just get a socket on there and tighten it down real good. And then you've got your bracket and mount together. Slide that on the five bolts, the two in the motor that I showed you, the three in the fender. These are the nuts for those bolts. They might be 15, I'm not sure, maybe 17. However, you'll figure that out. I could show you, but my hands are full. And that's it. So you just tighten this all up, then replace your power steering tank over there and your radiator reservoir tank. And that's all there is to changing this front motor mount. I paid $52 for it, and it's a common thing that goes on these cars. So if you're getting a vibration in your vehicle and even is sounding noisy, it could be that it's starting to vibrate the noise through this bad mount. Thanks for watching.